Dougherty Garden. This is one little area of the Dougherty Garden. I have my little pal Henry's sign over here in front of the Irish plant. Right next to a bromeliad. It's not really a bromeliad, well, it's a bromeliad. The wind is on a tree up there. Just above it is a monstera plant, which is just getting ready to throw up some seed pods. And above it is fresh packet of seeds on the solitaire palm trees. Just a little below this is my little staghorn fern, which is temporarily located here at the moment, but will be replaced and put back in that hut back there. I'll have to transport only two people lifted up because I'm sure it's firmly stated in the ground at the moment. But this is the area, and right next to this is my cornytail palm, which I got many, many years ago from a friend that was donating when I was working at the animal rescue. And it was only about a foot tall when I got it. And as you can see, it's not more than a foot tall. And I'm still waiting to get the seed pack out. So that's one little area of the Dougherty Garden. Hope you enjoyed this short visit. Soon we'll be doing palm trees and a few other plants, but for now, back to my little pal Henry's sign and that little iris that's sitting behind it, just throwing off new shoots all over the place. Hope you enjoyed the visit to the Dougherty Garden. Look forward to seeing you next time. Thank you very much for your visit.